Good evening. When you look at what Martin Luther King stood for and the dreams that he left, in his will he left us an America to redefine. It is time for manhood to stand and redefine the dreams and make them realities. Our legacy overcame a struggle. Heroic deeds resonate on wings of time. Martin Luther King breathed life for his dream and handed manhood an America to redefine. But his charge has rested in a time capsule, and like dreams, we've seen no revelations of the end. An end to inequality and birth of harmony. So divided we stand, united we bend. The capsule holding the dream has been buried. Buried within the hearts of which we sing. Anthems for warfare and cries of uncertainty, chorused by the weight of what troubles bring. For our frustration is built by resistance, and our complacency floats on wings of time. But Martin Luther King marched on against opposition and handed manhood in America to redefine. When broken wings leak complacency, and it rains into our thoughts conceived, halting sands in the hourglasses of change, giving birth to rebels for the once believed. Then contentment sprouts in lands of ignorance, and rebels watch their attacks on silent shores, until reality of a United States now bending knocks its awareness on manhood's doors. Outlining paths for us to step to the plate and bask closure on all doubts in our mind. Because MLK gave up his life for his dream and in his will left us an America to redefine. It's time to redefine that America. Thank you.